In the zone. Potion luck so far. I should have used meta at this point already. But I wanted to make sure that I have it for like a big pull. What a bitch, dude. That was fair. No! forgot to switch single target again. Fuck. The problem is I always forget to switch in my single target gear. Like, he would already be dead otherwise. Gonna do this after. But it's not like I lost a lot of sanity. Imperatively. I could have had slightly more. It should proc when I go in there, there are a lot of rats down there. Okay, progress. No. That blew up. Okay, I blew up. Hold on. Oh, that's the wrong bed. I don't have anything to interrupt. Oh, no, 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 no. That was really bad. So I tunnel visioned. I looked at the Shadowblade guy that does the thing. Please don't mess this up, Eva. Like, I don't know what kind of shenanigans you're doing there. Too long. I'm not that worried about Mage Tower, to be honest. I'm more worried about Illyria, and I guess there's one thing that I'm kind of worried about in Mage Tower. I'm gonna take damage. I just wanna see how much that does. Okay, that's how much it does. I need to switch my gear set. I can do a big pull here. I don't know if I should risk that. Probably, I'm not sure. I'm going to do a medium big dick pull. Oh, I didn't. I forgot to switch in. A little bit awkward. CDs for the mini boss. It's not wise for me to engage him without CDs. Any sanity potions? I wanna save Chi Death for Illyria, optimally. to burst him. Like, the convert is like very dangerous actually. Hope I don't DC. If I DC, I upload this for YouTube video and hope this gets like a million clicks, so it makes up for it. It'd be nice if I could proc Titan somehow. Actually, I can, I think. Death Potion. Green is Breath. I need to find another green though. Not sure if I should take it or not. But it does some good damage. You're gonna kill these. So I proc some Titan. I mean, I could have also just killed a rat. I always forget about the rats. But also, like, this serves as a good test for like how bad those Searing Gazes are. Because they're quite bad. Hope I was kind of distracted by what people said there, so. Hope I got the. I'm kind of unsure where I should bloodlust. Did I crush it yet? No, I didn't. The alien dude. I'm not sure about that. I'm more scared of like the. Don't know what I just wanted. For some reason, I just wanted to say the N-word. I have no idea why. I didn't. I have no idea why I wanted to say that. Seeing a white person comes out of me. I don't know. gonna proxy death here. Don't worry, I can still do that. Oh god. I only had one job, dude. Just turned off that motherfucker. One job, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted. And capture it. Do that instead. Fuck! Unlucky. Well, not unlucky, bad planning, more you could say. Don't wanna use my thing yet. I'm gonna use the insanity on here. It's all fine. Actually, I must put on for this. I don't know how close I can get to them. Try to get the brake somewhere else. Don't interrupt us on purpose. No rain of fighters, no rain of fighters, no rain of fighters. It's gonna be a scary pull. I'm just gonna focus Void Implement here. If I get geared, it's not the end of the world. Had to use meta. It's kind of a close call. So we're right here. But it's not GG yet. They're the two hardest things still upcoming. Any reds? I'm gonna get it. I'm 100% gonna lose here. I don't have enough DPS to push this. I'm gonna wait here. Like this guy is like, I need to wait here. There's no other way for me. I need a lot of pressure. Yeah, I have to wait for CDs. You always drop on the loss and pull him to me. LOS the column. I don't know what you mean. I just do it, I will think how it's a 10. Do I have something that makes me not more busted? Do I have some infinite stars or something? Does he I see. But I'm going to do it this way now. Because of proc. I got really lucky with my... infinite stars. Come on. Can't afford anymore. Okay, there we go. I want a stat so I can use it. Now we wait on cooldowns. One bitch to go. Hello. I wanna prolong it as long as I can. Is there anything else I'm missing? 7 minutes. I can still chill here for like... Dead bodies don't hit. Yeah, not yet. Not it. Is there any other like thing I could use? Is there any other thing that I could use? Is there? Does it make sense to... wear more corruption? Like, there isn't really much... Like, a slow would be bad. I don't even know what I would wear. I'm not gonna do it. It's not going to be that significant of a damage increase. Do we have something else on the bank? I'm raiding. There's no reason for me not to raid right now, besides avoiding a disconnect. Like, legit. I wanna calm myself before I go into it. Let me do a raid. But yeah, drums would be nice too. Where are you guys laying? Please go into the corner here. Like, when I rest you guys, please go into the corner. No, I fuck her naked, dude. Wait, that's kind of sounded rapey. No, not intended. Don't cancel me, please. I don't wanna be on the hit list. Actually, I could look for potions. That's one thing I could do. You can hit her once. I don't think that you need to, but I'm okay with you hitting once. I don't want to run out. It's not necessary. Healing on Illyria. I don't really see why I would need healing on Illyria, so I'm just gonna get rid of it. But 8 minutes. If I wanted 8 minutes, but so maybe I find another potion here somewhere. Like, I don't wanna, like, one thing that could kill me is if I, should I BM this and impressive pull. Oh, I have an infinite stars actually. This should be fine. But infinite stars on Illyria, Eye of Chaos, it could be bad. Like, could not be good. But Eye of infinite stars is kind of RNG anyway. Yeah, I'm rating on drums right now. $23 million, dude. I'm gonna get rid of the healing thing. I'm not sure. Just swap sides and try to kill a Leary. $23 million, dude. Illyria is going to be the hardest of them all. I'm definitely going to upload this run even if I fail this. So I'm rezzing now everyone besides Evil, because Evil doesn't care. I'm rezzing now, remember what to do. Here we go. If I said I wouldn't, I'm not nervous. I don't know how much damage this does. This could kill me. Okay, I think I dodged it.
Oh,
there. Go, dudes! We do it! Beyonce. I did it, dude. I did it, guys. Are you guys proud of me? Can I look my mother in the eyes now? Fuck yeah, dude. Yeah, you got all the chests because you had a rank 15 cloak. Thank you, Sebastian. I'm gonna upload this to YouTube. Oh, this was nice. That was fun. Increase leech by 3%. No, the way it works. So if you guys aren't familiar, like, the person doesn't have to actively like tag the boss. He doesn't have to hit it. He just needs to be alive when I pull the boss. So for example, if someone has a rank 15 cloak and stays here, he can pretty much live forever here. So if I kill all the bosses and he never died, he will get credit for all. There were a couple of mess ups, but it worked out just fine. Like, if you think about it, if I hadn't died in this weird way, I would have been more than okay. Oh. No, you don't, Evil. You don't need to tag every end wing lead. You just need to be alive for when I tag it. Like, for... Huh? Well, I have done this plenty of times. I've done, like... Like, as far as I know, as long as the person is alive when I tag the boss, he will get credit for it. I know that there are two chests that are kinda bugged. Yeah, see? What I'm saying is true, but it sometimes bugs. Or like, it doesn't bug, but with some areas it doesn't work. Yeah, like if you look at it, I can promise you that Luna probably has the lowest cloak. This is why he only got one, because he died early. Moondogs had like the second worst cloak. And Barley had the best one. See? Like, and this is like all like coming, like, and. Like I know that the Mage Tower, like that there are some areas that don't like give you proper credit where you have to actually attack the boss. So it's kind of like a weird thing. You stand on nothing. I'm just so happy that I could do it, man. Sheik, we had the 50% sanity average in the Illyria. That could be it. I don't know. I have to look into. Like, I'm not an expert on this either. Anyways, guys, it's 6 in the morning. I need to go to sleep. Was fun. Hope you guys and all enjoyed your free item. And Bali, sorry for your two lost keys, but I needed some practice. See you all. I can add you as like I actually have you as a friend. I add you all as a friend. Nice. So I wish you all a good night. Yeah, for sure. I'm just really happy that I did, could do it, man. I was so upset, man. I felt like I was being a shitter the first two rounds. Felt like I was being garbage. But that third round, I was playing really well for the most part. Like some bad decisions here and there for sure, but that's like the nature of like vision that comes like with the with how many you do of them. But anyways, guys, I will head out. See you all. I will go to sleep actually, but see y'all. And yeah, the goulash was a really good thing, by the way. Thank you for that tip.